So here's one of the king size bedrooms. There's two of these and they're just alike. So you got a smart TV here. Nice king size bed. Closet here, pretty good size closet. Here, nice big bathroom. It's got a cool rain shower head here. It's really cool. So you got two of these bedrooms just alike. Then you go over here, you got a view of the canal on this side. Goes right out to a balcony. Got a view of the canal. We'll go ahead and go out to the balcony here. A nice wraparound balcony. Of the canal, and right over there is the walk to the ocean. The little fish cleaning station down here. And the kayaks. Had fun with those so far. There's also a little crab trap that you can put out down here and catch some crabs. We come down here, down to the lower dock here. We got a nice outdoor shower. Nice place to wash off your feet. Set a fish cleaning station. And also got some nice chairs out here on the deck. Then we got a nice, pretty good sized bathroom and shower down here as well. Way we don't have to go in the house every time. Nice and roomy. We caught some fish here yesterday. We caught some small catfish and I really don't know what the other fish was, so we're gonna go down here and give it a try again. Got a blue tail. I'm keeping that one. I think I got a stringer up here somewhere. That's cool looking at it. There you got another one. Weird looking little fish. What exactly he is. Another catfish. About the same size. Well, they kind of look like channel cats. Can't really tell. Fun to catch though. Yeah, we caught another little fish. Not really sure what it is. Not sure what kind of little fish this is. Fun to catch though. This is a little shrimp. It's so windy, we just got it sitting on the bottom today. But fun little fish to catch. I'm gonna turn him loose. It's pretty good fishing in here. Got a little jet liner fella. A pretty good size catfish here. Fishing with some shrimp. Back.